with me, I'm gonna do a backward countdown. 3, 2, 1, eat! How you eat it is up to you. Is that everyone? Give them a round of applause, that's the first chili. 3, 2, 1,
eat!
Up to you how you eat it. Is that everyone? Give them a round of applause, that's the bullet chili done. In good curries, they spice things up a little bit. They are pop. Before they change their minds then, 3, 2, 1, eat! Now you'll see they've each got two of these chilies for this first one. Tim has definitely declared himself out. Give a round of applause, that's two done. Done it, hold your stalks up, it's the great to see. Give a round of applause, that's 3, 2, 1,
eat!
We are ramping things up slightly, but we're still in what we call the mild category. James, you okay? Top man. Fred and Saucer, you're around the balls. That's a super chili. You'll be alright, James. Hold your chilies up, please, so the guys can see. Hold on before we do that. James, are you out?
Yeah.
Take a sip. Give James a round of balls. He's done. Craig with me. 3. It's a meal in itself, this one. Who are you guys in this one?
Fucking hell.
How are we doing?
Mmm.
This is waiting for the next 2 years, guys. Bit more. He's done it. Come around the applause. Cry with me. 3, 2, 1, eat. Oh, thanks, Joe. I'm going to try juiced up mango lassi now.
Oh, that's pretty.
That's ice cold and refreshing. She's declared herself out of the competition. Ollie's thinking about using the bin bag. Ollie. You hold that. We're home here. Our first casualty with the bin bag. Lee, you're done. Steve, you're done. We need to pay for cash rent for all events. Oh, is he going to take it? Kim Ivins, a massive round of applause as well. He's declared himself out of the competition. Take the drinks with you, my friend. It will make you feel better. Okay, if I can ask you to... Hold on, Lee's gone as well. He stopped off quietly then, didn't he? Okay, you keep it ready. Hold on. Carl's declared himself out of competition. Give him a round of applause as well. 3, 2, 1, eat. We're thinking about things down this end. Steve. Richard. Chris has done it. Top man. Are you going to join the other three? Final bite. Stop man, give a round of applause, that's the peach hand. You got your drink in your hand.
Don't do it, Richard, don't do it, Richard!
Give a round of applause, he's declared himself out of the competition. 3, 2, 1, eat! You've got 6 bin bags by you now. Only a little bit to go. Top man, give him a round of applause. That's the fatality. Steve's out of the competition, I'm afraid. He's just used the bin bag. Give him a round of applause. 3, 2, 1, eat! Give them some encouragement. They need it. This game's things are like. Dave, yay! You got a little bit more to go. Give him a round of applause. 3, 2, 1, eat. Best luck with this one, guys.
Yes, Chris.
There's beans of stress up here. We're starting to get them all to say, give him a round of applause. They've nailed that and won their t-shirts. Fantastic. 3, 2, 1, eat! Come on, guys. Chris is nearly there. This is phenomenal eating. Chris is being one of the joys of life. Well done, Chris. Dave? Are you going to join Chris in the next round? There's a chant at it then. Come on, Dave! Come on, Dave! Nick and Jay standing on the side with splash cards.
That's it. You done?
You finished
your chili?
Yeah.
I'm done.
You done?
Yeah.
You ready for the competition? Yes. Take a sip of milk to bring your eyes to bring your eyes to the competition. We got ourselves a runner-up in a huge round of balls to fame. We've done phenomenal. Well done, my friends. Do you want to take the drinks? But like we said at the beginning, we needed the last man standing, and we got it with Chris C. Give him a huge round of applause. He has done phenomenal. He is Sunday's champion of the Upton Cheney cheerleading competition. We have been the 5th and Chili Club. As you can see, we've been videoing this whole escapade. You will find it in a day or two's time on YouTube. If you Google Clifton Chili Club or the Upton Cheney Chili Company, I'm sure you'll find it. Give away, mate.